Hi, this is Don Hicks for violintutorpro.com, and this is a teaching tip now for mixing it up, playing some basic improvising over a D chord, a G chord, and an A chord, the 1-4-5 of a basic song. Okay, so we're going to start with the D, and I'll go real slow and then call out the chord changes as we go. Go to the G chord. Now the A chord. Back to the D chord. G chord. The A chord.